Hi, this is Cyril. When I show this picture, people always start laughing because I think they recognize it a lot. A lot of times we spend a lot of times on creating the perfect plan, 27 steps, and then we've reached our goal. But then reality kicks in, and reality will always be different than our plan. So my question is to reflect on, why do we spend some time, so much time on our planning and meetings, trying to create the perfect plan when you know that you have to adapt your plan anyway? So maybe it's better to adopt a change mindset, be open for change, and be ready for the reality that will change anyway. Good luck!